Hello, I'm Gina. Today, I gotta make something simple. Little thing, but it's special. So, I gotta make spaghetti aglio olio. Oops, spaghetti aglio olio. I have everything already. We use extra virgin olive oil. Extra virgin olive oil. We use chopped parsley. Garlic, hot pepper, and black pepper, a little pecorino romano, and the spaghetti. This they gotta go all together. And today I have to make this, okay? Now I gotta chop everything. I have to chop the garlic. This is the garlic. I have to chop. I make that way. Just I make it like this. You can make like small, you know, you make it small like this. Just you do like this. Spaghetti. Spaghetti. See? And we put it here. Okay, this is done now. Now I gotta go on the stove. I put it here. This has sliced already. Yeah. Here we go on the stove. Now we gotta put everything over there, olio, everything we gotta put over there. Okay, my pasta bowl, yeah, look, I gotta put the pasta. Look at this, look at this. First of all, I gotta put a little salt. I gotta put a little salt, no? Like this. Okay, you put a little salt. And you put the pasta, and you put the spaghetti. See? You put the spaghetti. And then you gotta move a little bit. They gotta break it down. They gotta move a little bit. And right away we start with the olio. This is the olio. Go here. We put the fiammel. Okay, now I got to turn the spaghetti. Hey, okay. Dolce cuore, dolce cuore, dolce cuore di Gesù. Look at this. Okay, now I put nice yeast, the fiammel. I put the garlic. That's the garlic. They gotta go very nice. Then you gotta be careful not burn. You gotta be careful not burn the garlic. This is the garlic, see? And in the garlic, I put a little hot pepper. Somebody wants that pour, somebody no, but they go with the spaghetti, they go little hot pepper. Just a little flag, you know, a little flag like this. Just you pour a little bit. A little black pepper too. You can pour a little this one. Yeah. Okay. This is a piacere. You want to put more, you put more. You put less, you put less. This is, it's your choice. So, and now they got fry. But no burn, nice and slow. Okay, let me see the spaghetti. Okay. The spaghetti boil, this boil, we okay. Nice, eh? Nice smell. Smell, the garlic smell already. Spaghetti. This is a very fast dish. Fast dish. It look like the garlic, they start the garlic, they okay, because you have the big, no burn. They got nice fry, see, nice fry. Now I got put a little water. I take this water and I put it here. Maybe I pick 1.5 of this, maybe enough. And I put some here, in case I need more juice. I put more here. I put some here. Okay? And this is done. Look. Look, I put it. That's the aglio olio. I got tested the spaghetti. The spaghetti is cooked, let me see. Not a little bit. Not a little bit, not a little bit. See, nice. This is nice, it is. Now, I want to put a little parsley here in the thing. I want to put a little parsley. See? And this is for the spaghetti. It's already a little salt. I forget a little salt. You can put a little bit, just a little bit of salt here. You can put a little salt here. Huh? This is what they look like, you see? Now we got to take care of the spaghetti. The spaghetti is supposed to be al dente. Nice al dente. This I shut it off. This is all right. I put out. Now I put out. I take it, shut it off with this. And then I drop the water. I drop the water like this. I put it here. I put the spaghetti back in the pot. Nice easy, back in the pot. And then I put over there. I put it here. I take this. I put it here. You see? And I stove. Now we are gonna put more parsley, little Parmesan cheese. And we toast. And now I put it here. You can put it here. Okay, now I put it here. Let me fix a little bit. Just I gotta fix a little bit, see? This is a good dish. I like to put a little more hot, a little more hot thing, just a fly, a little flabby, just a little fly. This, no more. This, just a spring, a little bit, no more. And then, a little parsley. Hey, you mix a little bit. And this is the dish, see? Spaghetti, aglio e olio. I make it that way. I remember when I make my father-in-law and my husband, they put more hot. Okay? I make my dish. Let me put a little bit cheese. Little bit of cheese on my dish. Little bit of cheese. And this is already. And this one is already for put on the table. Somebody wants more stuff to put, you can put everything you want. All right? And this is it. So, I got a taste. I got it. I use the fork spoon. Some of them say no, but I use like this. I like to make it like this, see? The spaghetti, I like to make it like this. Okay? Buon appetito. They're good. The pasta, they are tender. They're very good. So, hey, I make a spaghetti oil. So this is very easy. Okay, this is it. When we eat, I used to teach my grandchildren. Before we started to eat, we got to sit and pray. And so everybody, they wait for this. In the name of Padre, del Figlio, dello Spirito Santo, Amen. Gesù, vi ringrazio di questo cibo che stiamo per prendere. Provvedete pure a chi non ne ha. Ave Maria, piena di grazia, il Signore è con te. Tu sei benedetta fra le donne e benedetto il frutto del tuo seno, Gesù. Santa Maria, Madre di Dio, prega per noi peccatori, adesso e nell'ora della nostra morte. Amen. Viva Gesù e viva Maria. In nome del Padre, del Figlio e dello Spirito Santo. Amen. God bless everybody. God bless all the world. And your mom and grandma teach your grandchildren to say the prayer when they eat. Bye. Bye-bye. Bye.